Firefighters are seeing an uptick lately in fires involving lithium-ion batteries. Today, they're warning about the dangers that can come from them and what we can all do, once again, working together to help prevent major problems.
And Fox 5's Jason Sloss is live in Mission Valley with more about this message. Jason.
Well, Maria, Andrew, most of us probably have something that uses a lithium-ion battery, from cell phones and laptops to e-bikes and scooters. They are very common, but they have their safety issues, and local firefighters say it's something they're dealing with more often. As lithium-ion batteries are powering more popular consumer products, they are also becoming more problematic in terms of a fire risk.
We've started to notice in the city of San Diego an increase in incidents involving lithium-ion battery fires, specifically residential structure fires.
So these batteries right here are your most common lithium-ion batteries. When one of these goes, the neighboring goes and the neighboring goes, and because they can't, they're sealed inside that pack, so you can't really ever really put these out, so they just all burn up. And then we had a garage fire because of that.
Last November, there was a 3-alarm fire in the East Village where lithium-ion batteries caught fire in a warehouse, causing evacuations, leaving one person with burns. In April, a Barrio Logan apartment building caught fire because of an e-bike battery explosion, leaving one person seriously injured. And just last month in New York City, 4 people were killed after a fire broke out at an e-bike repair shop. San Diego Fire Rescue Battalion Chief Robert Resendi explains what makes lithium-ion fires so dangerous.
Once the lithium-ion battery is involved, it'll release flammable and explosive gases to the atmosphere, which could potentially explode, and will increase the speed of how that fire burns. And once lithium-ion batteries are burning, they actually burn at a hotter temperature as well.
He says charging and storing the batteries are 2 common problems.
Do not store these bikes, e-bikes or scooters or any of those devices, near exit ways. Make sure that you don't store them anywhere that's excessively hot. We don't recommend that you charge it overnight while you're sleeping.
And when it comes to getting rid of lithium-ion batteries, don't simply toss them out with household trash.
There's 8 collections events throughout the city that our Environmental Services Department hold at various public facilities. We're looking to expand that collection. There's also some resources on our website at sandiego.gov/battery-recycle with links to call to recycle and a list of facilities that'll accept those materials.
And for more information about battery recycling options, we'll have a link posted with this story that you can check out on our website at fox5sandiego.com. Live in Mission Valley, Jason Sloss, Fox 5 News.
All right.